Showed me what it was to cry. There's nothing where you used to lie. This conversation has run dry. Hello guys, me Carson, this is a Cap Carter, and welcome to another edition of Forza Horizon 2 Career Mode. So, I'm making a lot of YouTube videos right now, on this Saturday afternoon, so. As you can see, I put the thumbnail title of my classic cars, and they are the Chevy SS Camaro Coupe and the Nissan GT. So, yeah, these are really old antique cars, and the reason I chose these two vehicles is they probably do great in a straight line and a lot of horsepower for those French cities and countryside. So, like I say the word countryside because it looks like a countryside to me. So, yeah, basically the game developers that made it back then 10 years ago in 2014, yeah, they did a good job with detail and graphics. So, I'm amazed by it, depending on how old the game was, and yeah, it just sparks me a lot, and it's definitely improved heading into Forza Horizon 5, so yeah, it's Mexico, but you never know how much DLC you'll get these days, as it's a bit of a microtransaction, so yeah, I guess there will be a Forza Horizon 6 somehow. It'll probably be Japan. Not a surprise. In the forums. But yeah. I know you guys support me in every single way. Knowing that these games are really hard to come by. If you put the AI difficulty on medium or high, it doesn't make the game enjoyable. And you won't get the achievements right away. Based on how the game developers create achievements in a certain way. And I have to adapt to how they do it, so maybe sometimes they put, hey, make, in order to get this achievement, you have to win races in medium AI difficulty, or even on high, so, but anyway, it doesn't hurt my value a little bit on video games. It's just a game like Halo, you have to be on legendary AI difficulty to get the achievement, and the value is really high, like the true achievement score you get. It's really prestigious. So, that's my take on that. How Xbox achievements play a role in games like this. So,
you're making a habit of this.
So that's that's my classic car video on Horizon 2 with the Chevy and Nissan. So, I make a car at 5. You all have a great day and peace out.
That was intense. Well done. You've come this far. One more win will be enough. Nice driving, mate. You're really starting to make a name for yourself. Thank you. Nice one, mate. You looked in control for that whole race there.
So I'm coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. Y'all have a great day and peace out.